Welcome.
Growing up, I wanted to be a lot of things. A writer, a detective, an MTV VJ. Mostly, I like recording things, just like this.
What about you? How did you spend your summer break, huh?
In school, I started to learn about history, literature, and the political events that shaped the Philippines, the country where I spent most of my young life. But at 15, my family and I moved to America, and I left the home I was just getting to know behind. Fast forward to the present, and I'm kind of doing the same thing I was before, just in a different way. Recording stories about people like me, living in places far from where our people come from. Because for as long as I can remember, I'd never really seen or heard stuff like this before. This is Long Distance, a podcast and documentary series about stories in the Filipino diaspora. And this season, we're going deep into the past to make sense of our present. I'm your host, Paola Mardo. Tune in to Long Distance at longdistanceradio.com.
We're about to go on a trip to back of the day.